New this morning, a Brookfield police officer is recovering after police say he was assaulted during an arrest following a traffic stop. This happened Tuesday at Brookfield Square Mall. The officer was treated and released from the hospital. In total, three people were arrested.